Good morning, everyone. If you haven't heard the news by now, that legendary disco singer Donna Summer has died. She had been battling cancer for some time, and this morning she passed away at the age of 63. And I'd like to take this time to express my condolences to her family, the friends, and the loved ones who knew her the best. And I just want to say, in the memory to Donna Summer, thank you, Donna, for the memories and for the music. You were indeed an icon. Rest in peace.